Hi friends, welcome to the Dimensions online test program. So today we'll be discussing test number 17. Okay, so if you see first five questions, they are based on syllogisms, right? See question 31, right? Come on, let us put it. 31, let us put the diagram. See, some cruel animals are papers. No paper is tree. Okay, no paper is tree. All trees are vase. Right. Okay. Now, see, we have to look at all the conclusions because there is a possibility that we may get either or condition, complementary pair. Now, see, when you look at here, see, no cruel animal is tree. Okay, see, negativity is there only between these two. There is no negativity. See, this is not negative area to this. Understood? So, in that way, you take first one and fourth one. No cruel animal is tree. Some cruel animals are tree. So, by looking at that, we can say either one or four. Now, let us check second and third. See, second one, some ways are trees. That is correct. Third one, some papers are not cruel animals. Some papers are not, sorry, some papers are cruel animals. Yeah, some papers are cruel, that is correct. So answer is only 2 and 3 with either 1 or 4 follows. So 31st, 5th option, 32, right. Some dogs are rats, all rats are trees. Some trees are not dogs. Okay, some trees are not dogs. Now see first one, some trees are dogs, that is correct. All dogs are trees, wrong. All rats are dogs, wrong. All trees are dogs, wrong. So only one follows, 32. 33. All lions are ducks, right? All lions are ducks. No duck is horse. Okay, all horses are fruits, right? Come on, first one. No lion is horse. No lion is horse. Yeah, that is valid. So first one is valid. Second one, some fruits are horses, that is correct. Next is some ducks are lions, that is correct. Fourth one is wrong. So 33, 1, 2, 3 follow. Okay. 34. Yeah, some. Come on, let us draw the diagram. Some eyes are rings. Okay, no ring is paint. Some rings are gold. Some rings are gold. Okay, some eyes are rings. Some rings are gold. No ring is paint. Come on. So, if you take no any gold is paint, that is no gold is paint. That is wrong because we can draw some golds are, we can draw that, so some gold is paint. Okay, so first one is not correct. Second one, no ice is gold. No ice is gold, but you see some ice can be gold. So that is not correct. Some rings are pants. No, that is wrong. Okay, some rings are pants. That is wrong. All golds are ring. That is wrong. So actually, it is none follows. So answer is fifth option, 34, 5. Right, 35. All gates are flowers. Some gates are, okay, some gates are fruits. Okay, let us put like this. Some gates are fruits, flowers. Okay, some flowers are clips, like this. Okay, right. Some flowers are fruits, that is correct. Next, some clips are fruits. No, that is not correct. Some clips are gates. Some clips are gates. No, that is not correct. No flower is fruit. That is wrong. Okay, because already we know that. So this is definitely false. So only one follows. So 35th, first option. Right, come on. 36 to 40, see that is based on mixed series. Okay, right. Now just let us discuss the logic. Okay. Right, now see 36th question. What they say? Four of the following five are similar in a certain way based on the positions of the elements of the above arrangement and hence form a group. Which one does not belong to the group? See, when you look at that, see, first one, 8YCD. How they have taken 8 from 8Y minus 1. Okay, so the third 8 is third element. Y is second element, so minus 1. Now take, see, 8 is third element from the left, whereas CD, C is third element from the right. So here they have taken minus 1, there they have taken plus 1. So 8YCD, analogy. In the statement, you take Stirling, yes. Okay, see, from Stirling, yes. See, Stirling is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6th element. So 6, 5 they have taken from the left. That is, they have taken 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5 from the right hand. In that way, see, third one also same logic, fourth one also same analogy. Now see, fifth one is not matching because is equal to is from the left hand, hash is from the right hand. So it's not matching. So 36th, fifth option. 37. How many such symbols are there in the above arrangement, each of which is either immediately followed by number, right? See 37. How many symbols are there in the above arrangement, each of which is either immediately followed by number or symbol preceded by letter, but not both. But not both means, see, if number is there after symbol, letter should not be there. Okay, if letter is there before symbol, number should not be there. Understood? So, this you have to see, symbol, number, letter, symbol. But before symbol, letter should not be there. After symbol, number should not be there. Right, if you take like that, see, letter, see, symbol, number, there are nothing else, but you take letter, symbol. Letter symbol, yeah, we got S Stirling, then L beta, then D copyright. So, 3. So, answer is 37th, 4th option. 38. 8Y, S. See, 8 from 8, Y. Y means minus 1. Okay, S. See, minus 1 from there, plus 3. Minus 1, plus 3. So 8YS is 2, EG Stirling. So that is, see, EG plus 1 minus 3. So minus 1 plus 3 is 2, plus 1 minus 3. In the same way, FJK, see, minus 1 plus 3 is 2. Now when you take, see, 8YS and EGF, in between them, two elements are left out. Okay, 8YS, see, 8YS, yeah, two elements are left out. In the same way, FJK, after K, leave two elements, you start with at the rate. So answer is at the rate plus 1 minus 3, at the rate WL. So answer is first option, 38th first option. 39, how many such letters are there? Okay, each of which is either immediately followed by number or letter preceded by symbol, but not both. So please note, letter number, okay, so before letter symbol should not be there, after letter number should not be there. So letter number, okay, Y8 is there, F9 is there, Q1. Okay, see, we have taken one letter number. Now, symbol letter. Okay, how many such letters are there which are immediately followed by number or immediately preceded by symbol? Okay, symbol letter. So, please note, in that way, only 3 are there. Okay, so symbol letter. So, answer is 5th option, 39th, 5th option. Yeah, next, 39th is finished, right? Yeah, 40th question. How many such numbers are there, each of which is either immediately followed by, see, number followed by symbol. symbol or number preceded by letter but not both. So letter should not come before number in case symbol is there. Okay, letter, number, symbol should not be there. Right. So number, symbol. Number, symbol, yeah, it's like $7. Next, 3#. Letter, number. Letter, number, yeah, you take F9. F9 and Q1. Yeah, Q1 is there. So total 4 are there. So answer is 40th question, second option. Right. Now come to 41 to 45. Yeah, quotient equalities. See, which of the following expression will be true if the expression that is definitely true. Now see, O is greater than T. See, between O and T, opposite symbols are there. So first one is wrong. You take second one, R and S. R is definitely greater than S. So answer is second option. You need not check other things. So 41, second option. 42. Which of the following symbol or symbols should replace the question mark in the given expression in order to make the expression P is greater than A as well as T is less than L definitely true? So please note, P should be greater than A. Already P is greater than L is given. So between L and A, either equal to should be there or greater than symbol should be there. So based on that, eliminate the options. See, simple shortcut. We have to always eliminate the options. See, second option eliminated, third option eliminated, fifth option eliminated. Answer should be either 1 or 4. But please note, they told you this is given that T is less than L. So L should be greater than T means, in that way, please note, that option is also eliminated. Answer is only first option. So 42nd, first option. So please note, whenever you are doing this kind of questions, we have to always use eliminating mechanism. See the options and try to eliminate. Don't try to solve it. Okay? Right. Come on. Now, see, 43rd, they're asking B is greater than N as well as D is greater than definitely true. So B is greater than N and even L is greater than T. Let us take like that because my order loan is B, L, O, N, D. So in that way, please note, B is greater than N. So see, based on that, first option ruled out, second option ruled out, third option ruled out, fourth option. Okay, fourth option also based on the last symbol ruled out. Simple answer is fifth option, 43, fifth option. So I told you, please remember this technique. 44. Yeah, now see. A is less than B, definitely false. So P is greater than A should be definitely false. Now, let us discuss for your understanding. Okay, so it is given like this. Okay, so this one. Okay, now please note, P is greater than A is definitely false. This should be definitely false. Now you take first one, L and PA. See, P, A. So this is true. So that is not the answer because it should be false. So it should be false. So there is a risk, first one is not the answer. You take second one, LAPN. LAPN. Okay, see, A, P. So again, that's not the answer. You take third one, ALP. See, ALP. So A is less than P. So that is not correct. In the same way, fourth one, AP. That is not correct. So answer is fifth option. 44th, fifth option. 45. Okay, F is greater than N and U is greater than D. Okay, F is greater than N. So based on that, first option ruled out, second option ruled out, third option ruled out. Okay, answer should be either 4 or 5. But please note, in the fifth option, lesser than symbol is given in the last. That is not correct because it is given that U should be greater than D. So based on that, answer is fourth option. 45th question, fourth option. Right, now come to 46 to 50. Yeah, please note, it's a puzzle test. Right, it is given that total seven friends are there who are studying in different colleges, namely XYZ. Right, come on, let us put it like this. A, B, C, D, E, G, I. Okay. Now see, subjects, let us take subjects. First of all, put it here. See, history, English, Civics, Marathi, Hindi, Economics, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, what is 7th one? Max. Yeah, Marathi, Hindi, Max, right? Max, okay? Now colleges, X, Y, Z. Yeah, now see the statement, not less than two friends study in the same college. So minimum two should be there in any of the colleges. So general condition that you have to remember, right? Come on, first of all, let us figure it out. A likes Max, come on, put it here. So eliminate Max and studies in the X college. Okay, with only one other friend. So in X only two are there. Right. Who likes Marathi? So please note that person who is there in X college likes Marathi. So let us put it here. Other person there in X college likes Marathi. So one of the languages. Right. Next. I studies with two other friends. See, please note. That means in I studying which college, in that definitely three people are there. So definitely we can say that other two persons should be in other college. Right. I study with two other friends. Both the friends who study with I like languages. So please note, other two friends like languages. Now see, how many languages are there here? So if you take here, what are the languages? Hindi, English, it is already given there. Hindi, Marathi and English. Please understand, already Marathi is given here. So we can definitely say that here, Hindi comes and English comes. Right. Yeah. Next, D studies in the Y college. D studies in the Y college with only one person. See, with only one person. So, in Y college, two persons are there. So, definitely from this, we can say that this I along with two, they are Z college. So, I is in Z college. Okay. So, D studies in the Y college with only one person does not like civics. So, D does not like civics. Okay, now see the subjects. See, already you got Max here. See, other two, see, Marathi already X, so this person is Y. Hindi, English are ruled out. Okay, Hindi, English are ruled out. Now we are left with what? If you take here, history is there. Okay, economics is there. History, economics. Okay, then civics is there. Civics is there. Okay, already we got Max. Now this person does not like civics. Right, okay. Now E studies with only one friend. E studies with only one friend. So E should be either in X or Y. E studies with only one friend. The one who likes history does not study in X or Y. See, the one who studies history does not in X or Y. So please note, history will not come here. So please note, history will not come here. Civics will not come here. So we can definitely say that D likes economics. Come on, economics ruled out. Okay, strike off economics. Right. Now, if you take here, the one who likes does not, yeah. E does not like languages. Yeah, E does not like languages. Now please note, E does not like languages means E cannot be in Z college. Okay, because there are three languages, one is Marathi, so these two, there should be in Z college. So definitely E should be in Y college now, understood? So E likes, what is given there, E does not like language, okay? So definitely E should be in Y. Now E, when E is in Y, say, what is that given here? E should be, yeah, let us discuss that. Yeah, next. What is given there? Right. The one who likes history. See, the one who likes history does not in X or Y college. So please note, history is in Z. That means the person who studies history is in Z college. So based on that, we can definitely say that this person likes civics or studies civics. Okay? In that way. So we can say that I definitely should be studying, I mean to say, he likes history. Okay, because already we know that I and other two friends in the same college and they are studying languages. So this is the data. Okay, now based on that, okay, now if you take here, see, C does not like English or Hindi. So that means this person cannot be in Z college. So this person should be in X college. Okay, so X, Y, Y. So these two people are Z. So when this person is X, he likes Marathi. So Marathi comes here. Okay, now please note in the data, they did not give you like who studies what with respect to B and G. So Hindi or English. Clear? Right. Come on. 46. Which combination represents E's favorite subject? Civics. And the college? Why? So answer is 46, third option. 47. Which of the following is I's favorite subject? History. So 47, first option. 48. Which of the following is definitely correct? See, first one is wrong, second one is wrong, third one. See, definitely correct. See, what is definitely correct? B in Z. See, B in Z, that is correct. So 48, fifth option. 49. Which of the following is definitely correct? I and Hindi? No. G and English? No. See, that definitely we can't say. C and Marathi, that is correct. So 49, third option. 50th. Which of the following subjects does G like? G likes Hindi or English, either Hindi or English. So 50th question, second option. Yeah, 51 to 55, that is based on coding, decoding. See, they're giving you that funny language. So let us discuss. Yeah, see, I told you, whenever they give you like this, as we discussed earlier, we have to compare the statements and based on that we would find out the answer. Meer em cheyalante ivi chestunappudu meer kinda questions chusi mundu questions batti povali. Aa technique meer gurtunchukondi. Questions lo em adigaru, for example, first question money annaru chudanga ani cheppochu. First statement, third statement, common word. So based on that law. So 51, fifth option. Supply. See, supply is given where? Supply is given in the second statement. Aithe etla find out chesam akkada? Supply is given in the second statement as well as in the fourth statement. But akkada meer chuste demand economics rendu icharu kani end supply iyaledu. So demand economics manam rule out chesthe answer should be either mo or ta. So 52nd, fifth option. Next, 53rd, what could be the code for demand only more in the given code language? See, dim only more, okay. Manaku akkada endenti demand icharu, only more. See, demand is given, only is given, more illedu kada. So demand only manaku telusu kada, niki. So it should be a new one. Meer chudna akkada new one ekkada undi, first lo undi, xi. So xi, sorry, niki. So in that way answer is nemo. So first option, 53, first option. 54, see, please note, what could be the code? What is the code? Anatledu ichina vaatillo edi ayi undachu atla meer chudaladi anvati appudu. So options batti povali manam. So ekkadaithe kotta word undo adi answer avali, because meer meetha option teeskondi evi match kavatledu. Next, 54, what may be the possible code for work and money? Now work and money, but end money manaku telusu. End money is given. End money entante pa la, okay, pa and la. Work, so work anapudu kotta word adi. So kottadi undali akkada. Meer chudandi, first option ga is correct kaadu, mo already undi, tu kaadu, ni kaadu. So answer enti? Second option. 54th, second option. 55, what is the code for makes in the given language? Yeah, makes already we can find out. So that is equal to makes. Yeah, see, makes and about second law, third law, fourth law, and that is equal to Z. Okay, Z. So please note, 55th question, fourth option. Right, now come to 56 to 60. Yeah, blood relation, symbolic relation. Now first of all, let us understand what is given. See, plus. Okay, A plus means father of. So I just put like this, father of. Okay, next, into. Into means sister of. Okay, first person is father of, second person is sister of. Next, dollar. Dollar and which are only wife of. Wife of. Okay, next, percentage. Percentage and mother of. ఓకే అన్నిటికీ ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్, ఓకే ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ఈజ్ మదర్ ఆఫ్ సెకండ్ పర్సన్, ఇక్కడ ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ఈజ్ వైఫ్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్ దట్ వే. అందుకని అవి అన్ని రాయట్లేదు నేను. ఏ డివైడెడ్ బై బి, డివైడెడ్ బై అంటే సన్ ఆఫ్, ఫస్ట్ పర్సన్ ఈజ్ సన్ ఆఫ్ సెకండ్ పర్సన్, రైట్? యా. నౌ ప్లీజ్ నోట్, వెన్ ఎవర్ యు ఆర్ సాల్వింగ్ దిస్ క్వశ్చన్స్ ఆఫ్ సింబాలిక్ రిలేషన్, మనం ఏం చూడాలంటే ఇఫ్ దే గివ్ యూ రిలేషన్ ఇచ్చి ఈక్వేషన్ ఫైండ్ అవుట్ చేయమన్నప్పుడు వీ హెవ్ టు ఆల్వేస్ వెరిఫై ద జెండర్ ఫస్ట్. జెండర్ వెరిఫై చేసుకుని ఆప్షన్స్ ఎలిమినేట్ చేసుకోవాలి మనం. ఓకే కమాన్ సి 56th క్వశ్చన్. వాట్ షుడ్ కమ్ ఇన్ ప్లేస్ ఆఫ్ ద క్వశ్చన్ మార్క్ టు ఎస్టాబ్లిష్ దట్ జే ఈజ్ బ్రదర్ ఆఫ్ టీ ఇన్ ద ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్? ఓకే రైట్, కమాన్ లెట్ అస్ పుట్ ఇట్ ఫస్ట్. సి 56th, జే డివైడెడ్ బై జే ఈజ్ సన్ ఆఫ్ టి, ఓకే సారీ పి. నెక్స్ట్ నెక్స్ట్ పి పర్సంటేజ్, వాట్ ఇస్ పర్సంటేజ్? మదర్ ఆఫ్, సో పి ఈస్ మదర్ ఆఫ్ హెచ్, సో పి ఈస్ మదర్ ఆఫ్ హెచ్. ఓకే నెక్స్ట్ హెచ్ క్వశ్చన్ మార్క్ టి, సో మనకి ఏం కావాలి అక్కడ? జే ఈజ్ బ్రదర్ ఆఫ్ టి కావాలి. జే ఈజ్ బ్రదర్ ఆఫ్ టి కావాలి అంటే డెఫినెట్లీ హెచ్ షుడ్ బి సిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ టీ ఉండాలి. ఓకే హెచ్ షుడ్ బి సిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ టీ. సో ఇక్కడ చూడండి, ఇచ్చిన వాటిలో సిస్టర్ బ్రదర్ అంటే సిస్టర్, సో డెఫినెట్గా ఇన్ టూ రావాలి. సో ఇన్ దట్ వే సో ప్లీజ్ నాట్ ఇఫ్ ఐ కెన్ హెచ్ ఈజ్ సిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ టీ, సో వీ కెన్ సే జే ఈజ్ బ్రదర్ ఆఫ్ టీ. సో ప్లీజ్ నాట్ ఇన్ దట్ వే 56th ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్, 56th ఫస్ట్ ఆప్షన్. 57, విచ్ అమాంగ్ ద గివెన్ ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ indicates that M is daughter of D, right? See, this is what I'm telling you. 57th question this question, M is daughter, so M is female. Now don't try to solve it. M is female kada, you have to verify the gender and verify it. First option this kundi T last lo this kundi, because manu kavalsindi ever gender M. మీరు తీసుకోండి 57 లో ఫస్ట్ వన్ టీ ఇంటూ ఎం అన్నారు, అంటే టీ సిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ ఎం, బట్ హూ ఈజ్ ఎం? ఎం జెండర్ తెలీదు, రూల్డ్ అవుట్, యూ నిడ్ నాట్ వర్క్ ఇట్ అవుట్. కమాన్ టేక్ సెకండ్ వన్, ఎం ఇంటూ టీ. యా సి ఎం ఈజ్ సిస్టర్ ఆఫ్ టీ, సో దిస్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు వర్క్ ఇట్ అవుట్. అండర్స్టూడ్? సో మీరు ఒకసారి లాజికల్ గురించి అది వర్కౌట్ చేసే ముందు థర్డ్ ఆప్షన్ తీసుకుంటే టీ డివైడెడ్ బై ఎం. సి అక్కడ డివైడెడ్ టీ డివైడ్ టీ సన్ ఆఫ్ ఎం, బట్ ఎం గురించి మనకు తెలియదు అక్కడ, బికాస్ ఫస్ట్ తీసుకుని డి ప్లస్ ఎం, డి ప్లస్ ఎం, డి ఇస్ ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ ఎం, సో అక్కడ మనకి రాదు రిలేషన్. ఓకే మీరు నెక్స్ట్ మీరు ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్ తీసుకుని ఎం ప్లస్ టీ ఇచ్చారు, సో ఎం ఈస్ ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ టీ, రూల్డ్ అవుట్. ఎం డివైడెడ్ బై టీ, ఎం ఈస్ సన్, రూల్డ్ అవుట్. సో ఇంక మనం వర్కౌట్ చేసిన అవసరం లేదు, డైరెక్ట్లీ వీ కెన్ సే దట్ 57th సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్, 57 సెకండ్ ఆప్షన్, రైట్. 58, విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ ఆప్షన్స్ ఇస్ ట్రూ ఇఫ్ ద ఎక్స్ప్రెషన్ ఐ ప్లస్ టీ పర్సంటేజ్ జే ఇంటూ ఎల్ డివైడెడ్ బై కే ఇస్ డెఫినెట్లీ ట్రూ? Come on, okay, come on, let us discuss. I plus T, so plus ante father, so I is father of T, T percentage D, T is mother, okay, T is mother of J, okay, T is mother of J, J into L, so J is sister of L, J is sister of L. Next, L divided by K. L divided by K అంటే L is son of K. So, ఇక్కడ ఫిమేల్ కాబట్టి ఇతను మేల్. ఓకే నౌ ఫ్రమ్ దిస్ సీ వాట్ ఈస్ డెఫినెట్. L is daughter of T. That is wrong. L is daughter. We can't say because L gender is not known. Second option, K is son-in-law of I. That is correct. Okay? So, 58th second option. 58th second option. Yeah. Come on. 59. Which are the following expressions, which among the following expressions of true if y is son of x is definitely false? Okay, so which of the following expressions is true if y is son of x is definitely false? Right, now take first one, y. See, here also, y is son of x is definitely false in our monkey. Come on, take first one, w percentage l into t. If you take like w percentage, this one, first one, w is mother of, w is mother of l, l into t, l is sister of t, t into y. Okay, so t is sister of y divided by x, so y is son of x, so y is son of x. Okay, So y is son of, see, y is son of x, already chair, adi false avali. So in that way, first one is not correct. See, you need not work it out. Even second one, y divided by x, that's also not correct. Now take third one. Yes, see, third one also, please note, y divided by w. Okay, let us see third one. Because second one is just like this, ruled out. Third one is going to x plus l. X plus l, x is father. X is father of l. L into t. Okay, L is sister of t. L is sister of t. T into y. So t is sister of y. Okay, y plus t. So y is father of, see, y plus t. Y is father of t. Father of t. So y is son of x. Y is son of x. See, that is also true here, so that should be false, so that is not the answer. Okay, so that is not the answer. Right, come on. Now take fourth one. See, w dollar x. Now here, see, y plus t. What is y plus t? Y is father of t, l plus t. Okay, let us work it out. Meer actually work out chesina avasaram ledu. Chudandi, x plus l, l plus y plus t kada. X plus l ante x is father of l. తర్వాత ఎల్ ప్లస్ వై అంటే ఎల్ ఈస్ ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ వై. సో దేర్ వై కెనాట్ బి సన్ ఆఫ్ ఎక్స్, వై ఈస్ గ్రాండ్ సన్ అవుతాడు. సో దట్ ఈస్ ఆన్సర్. ఓకే, సో ఇన్ దిస్ వే ఆల్వేస్ గో బై ద ఆప్షన్స్. సో 59th ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్. 60th, వాట్ షుడ్ కమ్ ఇన్ ప్లేస్ ఆఫ్ ద క్వశ్చన్ మార్క్ టు ఎస్టాబ్లిష్ దట్ టీ ఈస్ ద సిస్టర్ ఇన్ లా ఆఫ్ క్యూ. టీ ఈస్ ద సిస్టర్ ఇన్ లా ఆఫ్ ద క్యూ. కమాన్, లెట్ అస్ వర్క్ ఇట్ అవుట్. ఆర్ పర్సంటేజ్ టీ, పర్సంటేజ్ ఏమిచ్చారు, మదర్. సో ఆర్ ఈస్ మదర్ ఆఫ్ T into P. Into అంటే T is sister of P. Now see, please note, T sister in law of Q ఉండాలి. T is sister in law of Q ఉండాలంటే డెఫినెట్లీ P should be either husband of Q or P should be wife of Q. సో మనం చూడాలి ఇక్కడ ఇచ్చిన వాటి ఏది మ్యాచ్ అవుతుందని. సి, హస్బెండ్ ఇవ్వలేదు, వైఫ్ ఇచ్చారు కదా. సో డాలర్ రావాలి. సో P is wife of Q, అంటే డాలర్ రావాలి అక్కడ. సో ఆన్సర్ ఈస్ 60th ఫోర్త్ ఆప్షన్. Right, come on. 61 to 65, last 5 questions. Yeah, see, now they're discussing about circular seating arrangement. And please note, they're discussing about the people. Each one is in a different profession. Right. Now, as I told you, first of all, we have to see the data and find out which are the points or the definite points. Now, when you look at here, right, put like this. Okay, now see which of the points are important. See, F is sitting second to the left of K and M is second to the right of K. See, connecting points. Manam iskunte gan rad, because again they say there are only three people between scientist and E, and scientist immediate neighbor of K annaru. So let us take those points because those points are connecting. So F is second to the left of K. So F is second to the left of K, because all people are facing at the center. Okay, then M is second to the right of K. So M is second to the right of K. Now scientist immediate neighbor of K, scientist immediate neighbor of K means scientist can be here or here. So let us take possibilities. Say for example, I have taken scientist here. Now I've taken another possibility like this. Okay, so K, this is M, this is F, scientist. Okay, right. Now, please note, there are only three people between scientist and E. See, three people means definitely they should be opposite each other. Three people anna, like fourth left anna, fourth right anna, whenever there are eight persons, it should be opposite. So, please note, E should be here. In this case, E should be here. Right. Okay. Now, what is given there? Only one person sits between engineer and E. Come on, let us put like this. Only one person sits between E and engineer. Next point, even on the columnist immediate right of engineer. Columnist is immediate right of engineer. Right. So when you take like this E, see, engineer can be here or here. Okay, columnist. If you take here, engineer or engineer, columnist. So this data, secondary data that we'll discuss later. Right. Now M is second to the right of K. Okay, H is scientist. See, H is scientist. Come on, put it here. H is scientist. Okay, H is side dish. G and J are immediate neighbors of each other. Now, based on that, we can definitely say that G and J should be here. G and J should be here. Now, based on that, tell me which letter is missing now. If you take here, F, H, L. Okay, M, please note. This which letter? This should be K. Okay, so here it should be K. Sorry, not K. Already K undi kada. G, F, H, K, L. So which letter is missing? E, F, G, H. Left of K is kunam kada. So G, F, H, K. Yeah, L, sorry. So this should be L. Right, come on. G and J immediate neighbors, okay. Neither G nor, see, neither G nor J is an engineer. See, neither G nor J is an engineer. So these people cannot be engineer. Now that means when you take here, itla podang radmanam. So you have to come like this. Understood? So E is here. So this person should be engineer. Understood? And engineer, okay. Now data level and engineer right side. See what is given there. The column is immediate right of engineer. So please note, this person should be columnist. Now here, G and J here. So I can't take like this. So I have to come like this. So please note, this person is engineer. This person is columnist. Okay, columnist. Right. Next, the financial analyst is to the immediate left of F. So this person is financial analyst. Immediate left of F. So this person should be financial analyst. Analyst. Okay. The lawyer is second to the right of columnist. Lawyer is second to the right of columnist. So this person is lawyer. Okay. Lawyer is second to the right of columnist. So this person is lawyer. Yeah. Next word is given. The financial list, see, financial list left of F, that we got it. Okay, lawyer second right of column. The professor immediate neighbor of engineer. See, professor immediate neighbor of engineer. So engineer is here, so this person should be professor. This person is professor. Okay. Now G is second to the right of chartered accountant. Okay. G is second to the right of chartered accountant. Now please note, we have to get here. So I cannot take G here because chartered accountant. So please note, in this way, if you take here based on that, okay, so please note, chartered accountant itla iskovali manam ikkada undal kabatti. So this person should be chartered accountant. So G, so this person should be G. So automatically this person will be J. But here chartered accountant, see, G and J. Okay, chartered accountant. You see, you can't come like this. G and J, that's not possible. Okay, here H is there, M is there. You can't come. So please note, this is wrong and this is correct. So in this way, please note, this person is E, F, H, K, L, M. Okay, so lawyer, chartered accountant, financial accountant. Okay, financial accountant. In your manki, F, doctor. Yeah, this person should be doctor, scientist, professor, engineer, columnist, chartered accountant. So this is correct. Now please note, whenever you take like this, if you take possibilities, it becomes easy because you can easily eliminate the options. Okay, so always make it a habit of taking the possibles and trying to eliminate the things. Okay, right, come on, see first one. Who is second, 61st question. Who is sitting second to the right of E? Right of E, financial accountant. Okay, so answer is G. So 61st second option. 62nd. Who is sitting second to the right of, sorry, 62nd. Whom the following is a professor? Who is professor? K. So 62 fourth option. 63. Four of the following five are alike in a certain way. Okay, come on, let us work it out. Chartered accountant, H. Both are opposite. M, doctor. M, doctor, both are opposite. J engineer, that is wrong. So answer is third option. You take fourth option, financial analyst L, that is correct. Lawyer K, lawyer, where is lawyer? Lawyer K. So answer is third option. Okay, so 63rd, third option. 64, what is the position of L with respect to the scientist? What is the position of L with respect to scientist? Second, right? So answer is 64th, second option. 65, which of the following statements regarding according to the given arrangement? Come on, take first one. The lawyer, where is lawyer? Lawyer is second to the left of doctor. Yeah, that is correct. Okay, so 65th question, I mean to say last question, answer is first option. Okay, so I thank you very much. And in the next session, again, the next class, I mean to say, next paper, we'll be discussing other few varieties of models. Okay, so I thank you very much for spending time with me.